dying. My head is killing me. Cryosleep is a bitch.
Yeah, 4 months feels more like 10 years.
Yeah, even Ramirez is starting to look good to me.
Eat up, ladies. You're gonna need your strength. We got 6 more months on this, Scrappy.
You know what I miss most about Earth? A nice, greasy plate of steak and eggs.
Yeah, or some tacos. Ain't that right, Ramirez?
Hey, screw you, Blazowski.
Anytime, anywhere.
You know what I miss? Cold beer. Crack one open, watch the sunset. Doesn't get any better than that. Hey, what about you, Kirby?
I miss my little kitty cat.
What the hell did he just say?
I miss my little kitty cat. I miss his little face. Probably all squished up against the window waiting for his papa to come home.
All right, enough with the chitter-chat. Ramirez, status report.
Airlock is secure and stable, Captain.
Blazowski, navigation.
Course bearings on target, sir. We are in the pipe 5x5.
MacCready, terraform us.
Looks like the cores are at full capacity, sir.
Kirby, O2 levels.
I miss my little kitty cat. Sometimes I'll put a little hat on him and pretend he's a little man. My little businessman. And then I give him a little kiss. A little business kiss.
Kirby, I need you to get your head in the game, okay, son? We got a lot of prep before we sit down on that big red rock, and I need you to focus.
Copy that, Captain. I just miss my little kitty cat.
Captain, what's going on with this guy?
Yeah, can we talk about this dude? He's supposed to be one of Earth's top scientists, hasn't said one scientific thing yet.
Science says kittens are the cutest.
What? I swear I'm losing it, sir. This guy's driving me space crazy.
Kirby, if I were you, I would stow the cat stuff ASAP.
When I put his food down, he runs in the kitchen. He just slides past his bowl like a little tomcat cruising frisky business.
Hell no. Let's put him in a pod and shoot him into space.
Sometimes I open my sock drawer and he snuck in there like a little prowler. Only he's not stealing nothing. He's just all snuggled up taking a little sock nap.
Yo, Cap, I'm about to lay him out.
Yeah, let's do it.
I've had enough of this guy.
All right, stand down. Look, I want to offer this little bitch as much as the rest of you. But every man, woman, and child on Earth is counting on this bucket of bolts to make it to Mars. That means we are gonna work together, or you can kiss the human race goodbye. Are we clear?
Yes, Captain. Yes,
Kirby, are we clear?
Yeah. But I told a little fib. I don't miss my little kitty cat. How can I miss him if I brought him?
Kirby, please tell me you did not sneak an animal aboard this vessel.
I did. I wanted to chalk him up a lot so he could make a grand entrance. You want to meet my little kitty cat?
Fine.
Shut you up.
Just get it over with.
Oh, he's been in my duffel this whole time. Oh, my God! No! No! He's not breathing! Ah, my little kitty cat! He's all dried up! Oh, his little hair won't stay on! His neck isn't connected! Something went wrong! Oh, I hate this trip! I hate it so much! Oh, it's just my little neck pillow.
Hoping that cat would be dead.
Me too. Me too.
Oh, look what I found. Didn't my real kitty cat. Introducing Fuzz Aldrin. Say hi, everybody.
Hi, Fuzz Aldrin.
Now, if you'll excuse me, we have to look at the pretty stars.
Oh, look, there's the Milky Way. Oh, you like milk. That's when you meow the loudest. You go meow, meow. That's what you sound like.